What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder! He's ugly! 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 Look at you, idiot!
Shown kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us?
Thank you for helping.
Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
No! 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 Thank you, mister. Thank you.
In the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Thank you, Mr. Time to go, Mr. Thank you.
Take a photo of him. Place it in the quartic. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama.
How about some fucking service around here? Maybe I'll just, you know, do something!
The things that man let me do.
Fuck you!
Who does he think he is?
He was a lout, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
You co's messenger boy!
I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop!
Chop, chop.
The little ones have never had anyone to look
Thank
to,
you.
Except to me.
Thank
and
you.
I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude. Such terrible things.
Thank you.
And done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
All your traces are melted!
Get up!
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden. What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
you.
Another little one with a token of our appreciation.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
You down! Here it is!
Here it is!
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.